Resetting the root password without knowing the root password will always be a do-or-die task on the RHCSA exam. But in RHEL 9.5, the old tried-and-true rd.break trick doesn't work anymore. So, if you're looking to earn the most recent cert, make sure you bookmark this video. This is essential info. Here's what to do. Reboot your system and access GRUB. Highlight the kernel you want to boot, and then press E. On the next screen, find the line that starts with Linux, and at the end of that line, add rw-init equals bin bash. Then press Ctrl X or press F10, and the boot process will begin. You'll land in a root shell, and from there, use passwd to change the password. Make sure that it's the password that the exam tells you to use. Next, use the touch auto relabel command. Finally, run exec sbin init. This basically means, hey, let's get out of this emergency shell and let's keep booting normally. And that's it. At the GRUB2 menu, just select your kernel again. And once you're fully booted, log in as root with your new password, and you'll have conquered the greatest exam score-killing task in IT certification history. Practice this until it is hardwired into your fingers. Make sure you subscribe to our channel for more great RHCSA prep, and check out the link in the description to visit Alta 3 Academy for mock exams and much more. See you next time!